Yes guys, one more video of Rose Beach in Barbados, which is in the Carlisle Bay Area, on the southwest coast of Barbados. This section here is looking towards the famous Hilton Hotel and the Radisson Hotel, which are next door to each other. They are in close proximity. Beautiful Barbados. Yes guys, Browns Beach in beautiful Barbados. Right here I'm looking towards the Radisson Hotel and Hilton Hotel, which are in close proximity to each other. Browns Beach, Barbados, which is along the southwest coast of Barbados, within the Carlisle Bay area. And you can see the Hilton Hotel from here and the Radisson Hotel. I think the Radisson Hotel was named Grand Barbados years ago. I may be wrong, but I think that's what it was called. If I'm wrong, someone correct me please. And this is some of the cool ships. These are some of the cool ships which are docked in Barbados' port of entry by sea. From here you can see as far down as the Barbados port and Deepwater Harbour. Radisson Hotel and Hilton Hotel. This Hilton Hotel is fairly new, as it was destroyed to make provision for a new one. It was destroyed around 1999. And here and we're looking toward the capital city of Bridgetown, Barbados. Yes guys, the sun has set. I've been that kind of time already here in Barbados on Wednesday, July 15th, 2020. In the Carlisle Bay Area, along the southwestern coast of Barbados. Yes guys, Browns Beach, Barbados. Yes guys, Browns Beach in Barbados. Right now I'm looking towards the Radisson and Hilton Hotel, which are in close proximity to each other. See some of the cruise ships which are docked instead of the Bridgetown port. and the water harbor and coast terminal and Bridgestone coast terminal. Terminal, which is in the background, where all these ships are docked, these cruise ships. And I am on Browns Beach, Barbados. Thanks for watching another video of Browns Beach.